Hi guys, I'm Roy Lim, Hobo. While driving night grabbing, I like to find a hobby to do. Mainly two things. At night, when there's no car, largely lah, very smooth traffic after midnight to about 5:30 a.m. You can actually, you know, plug in your earpiece, listen to podcasts, or listen to YouTube. I subscribe to YouTube. Listen to speeches or find some professor talking about certain topics of interest. I find it interesting, right? Because it's a time where you can have your own thinking, you can have your own absorption of knowledge. So I will find a political discussion online, right? I find about astronomy, I find about entrepreneurs who are giving talks, you know. So I think it's a good catch up when you have no absolute time to find the space to read a book. The best is while driving. Of course, it can. I don't normally use two iPod at one time. The two earpiece, I only use one. So that one don't have battery, the other one still can listen. And then at the same time, you listen to the surrounding, your customer, and the passenger, and so forth. But at the same time, of course, I let my passenger listen to classical music 92.4 or from my YouTube music lah. I have another handphone. So that's my first hobby, hearing, right? Instead of reading, right, it's called hearing a podcast. The second hobby, I think, while on the road that keep me, I wouldn't say awake, but keep me on my toe, is looking out for cars who doesn't switch on their headlight in the evening or at midnight. So I always like to do that. And at night is free traffic, and again it's after midnight, it's always free traffic, and some cars forget to switch on their headlight, and that's where I like to drive next to them and then tell them to switch on their headlight. Most get it, 99% of the driver get it. I will just show them, I point to their headlight like that, and they can get it lah. So I think because monotonous driving, it can be tiring for the mind. And when that happen, you will see the Z monster that might creep in. But of course, you have enough sleep before your drive. Like for me, up to 16 hours a day, I don't feel Z monster coming in. Of course, if Z monster comes in, you have to really drop customer and immediately at the locations. Or at a safe spot, you know, take a nap. But a hobby will keep your mind active and keep your awareness on a high alert. So listening to podcasts at certain times, it's very hard to listen to podcasts during daytime or during evening peak hour, because your attention must 200% on the road safety. But during evening, after midnight, the traffic is so free flowing, that's where like you feel the king of the road, right? You can listen to podcasts. I think it's safe to do that. Yeah. But don't put in two iPod lah. Put in only one. Yeah. So you can have that other ear listening to your surrounding. And also for battery life purposes, because one iPod lasts for 3 hours battery life. Yeah. So 1 3-hour, the other one when no more battery can charge, and you can use the other one to listen. But the second hobby is more interesting, where I can spot car without switch on headlight, driving next to them. You know, something like nice to have a gesture of thank you from the other party. But not all does that lah. Yeah. So yeah, just to share lah, just two small little hobby. I find it fun. So well, see you on the road guys, and happy day.